Meet Streptococcus mutans. He's a bacterium and just found a new hotel to stay in, but he's a little bit of a slob. The problem is that this hotel is in a very sensitive place, your teeth. Strep and all his friends live inside your mouth, feeding off the sugar and protein in your food. When they're done, they excrete a slimy substance all over your white teeth. This will cause stinky breath all day long. Bacteria smell is a warning to the person that there's a problem, instructing them to clean out their mouth. The end result is a bacteria-ridden pigsty called biofilm. Little biofilm does not hurt, but huge amounts surely will. And not only for your teeth, Strep and his bacterium friends are a threat to your life. Nearly half of all Americans don't brush their teeth enough. And when enough food is stuck in those nooks and crannies, you're inviting a host of bacteria to that free hotel, your gum line. It's the perfect place for bacteria to camp out in even greater numbers, which can cause gum irritation, tenderness, and bleeding. Sometime later, the infection will trigger your immune system, which sends fighter cells to battle the bacteria. This creates an inimical environment for the bacteria, which is what you want, but it can also damage the cells in nearby tissue and bone. 6 months to years later, that tissue and bone will eventually die. At this point, you don't have gingivitis anymore. You have something much worse: periodontal disease. No more tissue and bone means no structural support. So, your gums separate from your teeth, forming pockets that quickly become extra rooms for Strep and his friends. This further infects your gums, causing your teeth to fall out. You may think this will never happen to you, but about 10% of Americans between ages 50 and 64 have lost all of their teeth. And to make matters worse, Strep and his buddies may enter your bloodstream, where they'll wreak havoc on your organs too. For example, in one study, people with periodontal disease were 4.5 times more likely to have chronic kidney disease than people with healthy gums. And another study found that people in a retirement community who didn't brush their teeth daily had up to a 65% greater risk of dementia. There's also the increased risk of developing certain cancers. These risks can also be the result of poor hygiene in general. Brush your teeth. 2 minutes a day is enough to destroy Strep's hotel. Are you a dentist? Do you know one? Good news! We've designed this infographic poster for you. It has some very interesting facts about teeth. It'll look very nice on your wall, or maybe at the clinic or waiting room. You are free to download and print it. And because blue is the most relaxing color, we have also designed this blue wallpaper for your laptop or monitor. Download it now at 4K resolution for free. Share this video with a dentist. Thanks for watching Informia. Until next week.